Also, I really love the diversity at Keystone Academy. My daughter came from a place that wasn't so diverse, so she's being exposed to different cultures and languages, and it also contributes to her success and making her a well-rounded human being.